Today is Pink Ribbon Day, and Cancer Australia is hosting a breakfast to support the 1 in 8 Australian women who will be diagnosed with breast cancer by the age of 85. Catherine Rolston is a cancer survivor, and she joins us now to share her story from Sydney. Catherine, good morning to you. I guess you are one of the more unusual ones. You were diagnosed at the very early age of 26, and now at just 28, you are a breast cancer survivor, happily. How's it all changed your life?
Hi, Ron. Well, it was certainly a shock to be diagnosed, particularly at such a young age. I don't have any family history of the disease, and I would have considered myself a relatively fit, active and healthy 26-year-old. But since being diagnosed, I've certainly learned a lot of life's lessons in a very short space of time, and no longer do I take any of those things for granted.
As a cancer survivor, what does Pink Ribbon Day mean to you?
This is absolutely one of the most important days of the year for any woman who's been diagnosed with breast cancer. To live in a country that has access to the great research, the latest technical innovations in cancer treatment is such a privilege, and it's days like this where we can all pull together to raise funds to not only help find a cure but to help support those who are being diagnosed, because unfortunately, the number of women in Australia being diagnosed with breast cancer is still increasing.
Well, there's something of a good news story in all of this because of the successful treatments, the early diagnosis and the number of women who are surviving breast cancer. The focus this year is actually on helping people with their lifestyles after they've survived the initial breast cancer and preventing a recurrence. How is all that working? What are you suggesting to women?
It's such a critical factor, and it's such a great thing that this has become such a focus this year, because we are seeing so many more women surviving this disease. But once you've finished your treatment, there is absolutely nothing stopping you from getting back into a full, fit and healthy, active lifestyle. I personally try and swim a couple of times a week. I'll go for a run. I can get back in the gym. So there's nothing holding me back. The fact that all of those things are going to assist in preventing a recurrence for me makes it all the more important.
Well, you certainly seem to have made a wonderful recovery. You're looking fantastic. What is the outlook on life for you from here?
Well, it's certainly onwards and upwards from here, I can assure you. And I will be doing everything in my power to assist other women to get back on their feet after this disease. And I'm certainly looking forward to many more good things in the future.
Now, apart from the obvious awareness campaign, Pink Ribbon people would like to see some money coming in. How do we donate? How do we give money to help?
Anyone can jump onto the Cancer Council website. There are volunteers selling Pink Ribbon merchandise all across the city today. I would encourage everyone to stop and buy something for themselves, buy something for the kids, buy something for their partners, because every little bit counts and it's all going towards a really great cause.
Catherine, I think you're a wonderful inspiration to anyone who's facing the fear of breast cancer. Good luck to you in the future. Thank you very much for coming and chatting us today. Catherine Rolston, supporting Pink Ribbon Day.